think he gave me a lead on the hunters. Let's see if... It leads to Lee. I should check out that crystal. Some angry sand.
I wake up in some kind of dungeon. Lots of empty cells around. You're not here. But are you okay?
Marco must have felt so helpless. Trapped. With no idea where his daughter was. Blockade!
Bring him to the gun!
He's here! This is it!
Now then, punk!
I should put crowd control under skills on my resume. Looking futuristic, man. Keeping it simple. I can respect that.
In my sight! I won't be trapped for long!
Sweet. Now let's see what else is here. Maybe you've got something to tell me. Map of their base. What are they up to? Oh, snap. Better take out that relay if I don't want reinforcements coming. There's also two more blind signals around here. To keep hitting the blinds until I find out where the base is. Smooth sailing from here. Just gotta snatch. I bet you have exactly what I'm looking for. What else they have in this base? with RPGs? Don't need that in my life. Better web that up. Two blinds down. Hopefully the last one's... tells me where the base is.
One question on my mind. What the hell happened at the Emily May Foundation last night? One minute we're talking philanthropy and using the means of production for good, and the next we're looking at a war zone. And yeah, listen, clearly those hunters were involved. Clearly they're the baddies here. But y'all saw the same footage of Spider-Man I did, yeah? The way that new black suit moves, how vicious it is. Call me a worrywart if you want, but something ain't right. Times like these, take care of the little things. 64 ounces of water, every day. See you soon, folks.
We have to get Spider-Man!
Didn't your mom ever teach you not to steal? Tech. Can't let this get into the wrong hands again. Genki was right. The friend picked up a signal from this satellite. Let's see what we're working with.
This is no hunt to be proud of. A stain on my legacy. A disgrace, but deadly nonetheless. Find them. Kill them.
Kraven, how many more people are on this guy's list? The drone. It's using this satellite network to track his targets. Oh, you're not getting away that easy. Picking up some kind of data surge from the drone. If I stay in the slipstream long enough, my suit can pull the embedded data and lead me right to Lee. These things have bombs? Good. 10% to go. I'm losing it. And my only shot at finding Lee. I have the data now.
All right, Kraven. Where are you keeping Lee?
What? All the targets got corrupted into one file. The drone had no intel on Lee. But these people still need my help. Otherwise, they'll end up as heads on Kraven's mantle. If there are more birds out there, I can decrypt them to discover the identities of the targets before it's too late. Should upload the data to the Spidey servers. P's gonna want to see this. Harry? Hey, you with P?
Hey. No. Listen, I saw you chasing that robot bird around on the news. Do you need any kind of tech support? Like, running the app or something?
Actually, I got a friend doing that already.
Gotcha. Sorry, I'm just feeling useless, and my mom would always say, if opportunity doesn't knock, build a door. Even though she's gone, I still ask her for advice. Is that weird?
Nah, it's the same with me and my dad sometimes.
Nice to know I'm not alone. Thanks. And good luck out there.
You too, man. Maybe some advice will be good right now. Hey, Dad. Could really use your help right now. I'm doing everything I can to find Lee. But nothing's working. I know what you say. A hero is someone who doesn't give up. And I'm not. I just don't know what else to do. Maybe I should just ignore everything else and spend all my time trying to find Lee. No. If people need help, I'm helping. And I'll find Lee. If Pete's too busy, I'm Spider-Man. I can handle everything myself. Wish me luck, though. Thanks, Dad. I love you. So, who needs help out there?
Looks like a graffiti artist went a little overboard. Better check it out.
All right, what do we got? Hey!
Gotcha!
Hello to you as well.
I wanted to get a candid shot. I want to be a real photojournalist, you know? Document the city as it is. Like this photo.
Captured by Peter Parker. That was his first cover photo way back in the day.
I want to do that.
Oh, wow. Can't believe you have this. First cover. I think I actually remember when he took that.
Mr. Jameson? It's Peter Parker. I called about selling you some photos. See, my uncle just passed and our mortgage is due and...
Parker, I didn't ask for your life story.
Sorry.
I'm sitting outside the Bugle finishing my coffee. If you can get here before I'm done, I'll look at your photos. But I'm warning you, I drink fast.
But Mr. Jameson, I'm biking down Fifth. The traffic...
If you want something, you go after it.
But...
Tell me something. Are you a New Yorker or some slack-jawed tourist?
New Yorker?
That when something's in your path, you yell, "Coming through!" And if something blocks you, go around. New Yorkers always find a way. You know why people live in this town? Isn't the cheap rent the low cost of living?
No.
This godforsaken hellhole is the greatest city ever created.
Oh, no. Fish.
Stop looking for an excuse and keep going.
Oh, no. Construction ahead. I'll never get it.
Eyes on the prize, Parker!
Excuse me? Can I come through?
You're a New Yorker! Tell them you're coming through! Say, look out, halfwit! These are my streets!
Hey, beat it!
Hey! Halfwit! Don't sorry, excuse me! Scooting by!
Parker? Pathetic! Be a man about it! Show them your manhood!
Yes, sir! Wait, what? Almost there. I'll cut through Washington Square Park.
I'm a few steps away from killing this coffee, Parker. You better haul ass. Kid's gonna get himself killed.
Thanks.
Stop sounding so timid.
Is that guy getting mugged?
Happens all the time, Parker. Act like you live here.
Be a New Yorker.
A million people in this city, sweetheart. Spidey ain't coming.
Hey, leave him alone.
What'd you say, you little toothpick?
Hey, what are you, a tourist slack mouth? Just kidding!
Nobody!
That's it! He's going down!
Hey, ugly! Like, under your mask, probably!
You're gonna pay for that!
The bigger you are, the... Not that you're fat! I didn't mean that!
Switch your little pinhead off!
I did it! And it was fun, even. You okay?
I am. Because you stopped to help. Thanks.
Looks like they roughed up my bike, too. Probably too late now. May needs this money. And I need this job. I can do this on foot. I have to. Out of the way! I'm a New Yorker! Coming through, people! Come on, come on! Where is he? Mr. Jameson? Peter Parker.
You're late.
I have something you're gonna want to put on the front page of the Bugle.
Cocky little guy, aren't you?
Just trying to wear my confidence on the outside.
like a New Yorker.
Parker, this is terrible. Your lighting is flat, your composition is awful. God knows why you're shooting on film like some kind of caveman. And your nose is bleeding. But you're in luck. I need a picture of the spider creep for tomorrow's front page. Congratulations! You're officially a Bugle photographer.
Really? Thank you, sir. You won't regret it.
Are you okay? Because you've been staring at that for like 5 minutes.
Yeah, yeah.
So, can you tell me how to meet this guy, Peter Parker?
You don't want his career. You want yours. But what I can tell you is that he learned to go after what he wanted. And if one route didn't work, to find another way around.
Okay. I'll find another way. Give me an action shot I can bring to the Bugle.
Oh, well, sure. This good?
Yeah, and when you jump, angle left so I get your silhouette.
I will. You got it.
Ready, set, jump! Go, Spidey! See you next time!
Look out, turkeys! New Yorker coming through!
Check out Connor's house in Elmhurst. I still have his phone, and something just triggered the silent alarm.
It has to be him. I'm on it.
Wait, what happened at the Foundation?
The hunters attacked while we were finishing up the antidote. The Emily May's destroyed.
I'm so sorry. Are you guys okay?
Harry's getting sick of me saying everything's gonna be all right. And I'm just focused on finding Connor's. I'm not losing Harry. We just got him back.
We'll get through this. I know it. Good luck.
Maybe he went home. It's worth a shot. Talon drone? Miles uploaded some data from one. Something about Kraven hunting mystery targets. Give me more info about Kraven's targets. Better get back in the slipstream and catch up! Next time. Never find the targets if I can't catch them. Download should be done soon. That's all the data. Time to take this bird down.
Now, let's see who this roid rage city pigeon was after. What would Craven want with an engineer? This drone won't be bothering her anymore. Gotta take out the rest.
You want to play? Let's play!
This drone has to have more data on who Craven's hunting.
Is really letting me down here. Better get back in the slipstream and catch up. Down. Gotta hit the slipstream. Gotta dodge that next time. That's 50% downloaded. Targets if I can't catch it. No more data in there. Damn, got away. Have more data on who Craven's hunting.
bird is about to be very angry. The need for speed! No more data in there. If I don't stop it now, it'll find Kraven's targets. I think I finished downloading! Thanks for the data.
An influencer? Maybe Kraven just wants some brunch wrecks?
Not exactly big game. Why all the trouble for some civilians?
Mysterium. Good looking out, Pete.
Is that Spider-Man? Help!
Help! Help! Don't worry. I'll find you.
Destroy them all. Or die.
What does it mean? Listen to your doubt. Okay. Oh!
Prepare for some sleight of hand, Spider-Man. You can't save anyone if you can't save yourself.
Yeah!
dragon!
Destroy them all! Or die!
The nightmare is over. You're safe now.
Thank you.